smell money.
The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
Everything about DiBiase is high class, the best of the best. DiBiase sweats champagne.
Sweat champagne? That's disgusting.
Hey, at least if you lose to the Million Dollar Man, you get a $100 bill stuffed down your throat.
That's even worse.
Bigger payday than you ever received, Saxton.
Byron, DiBiase's shoes cost more than your house.
I just don't agree with the fact that Ted DiBiase truly believes everyone has a price.
Because they do.
Byron, you would do anything to be a part of his stable.
One of the dirtiest players in the game.
And his opponent from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
One of the most devious and diabolical superstars to ever step inside the ring.
I hope he puts that bag right on our announce table.
No, don't do that.
I'm sure Damian's hungry about this time of day, Byron. What a sick, twisted, demented, diabolical human being Jake Roberts is. I absolutely love it.
Yeah, a master of mind games.
When I competed in a submission match, I made sure I did my homework before the match even began.
What kind of homework are you talking about?
I made a list of every single nick and cut and injury that my opponent ever suffered in their career. Then, when I was in the ring, I made sure to exploit every single one of them.
That seems a little underhanded, Corey.
Well, what you call underhanded, I call incredibly intelligent. Exploiting weaknesses is what submission matches are all about.
Back now inside the ring.
Stomping down!
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
It could be nap time.
And he somehow fights his way free.
Lucky for him, that looked devastating.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oof, dropped right on their face.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest-running, weekly, episodic television show in history.
Harsh impact.
Crank.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Another chapter of Monday Night Raw. He's in full control now. Big headbutt.
The Million Dollar Man making his money.
Wow, here comes the Million Dollar Man.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
What a forearm.
In the face.
Boom. What a headbutt.
And it's Million Dollar Man floundering some.
Gotta like this strategy. Just wearing him down. Waiting for that perfect time to slap on the submission hold.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Back in from the floor. Here we go.
Suplex!
Right to the abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not. Heavy duty right hand.
If I was the Million Dollar Man, I'd be careful I don't wake a sleeping giant here.
Woo-wee. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And the Million Dollar Man evades that one.
Uh-oh.
Scoop slam.
Setting up in the middle.
Here it comes.
He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
Stomping, ouch. Uh-oh, look at this.
What a suplex.
If I was the Million Dollar Man, I'd be careful I don't wake a sleeping giant here.
I think Million Dollar Man is done playing. Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out? He's just about there. Ted DiBiase has done it.
A valuable moment right here from the Million Dollar Man's victory. I really enjoyed every minute of this.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Once again, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, shows that greed in any form is good.
You should take notes, Saxton.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.